This is the final installment of the week of Spend a Few Minutes with Jesus, and we are in Proverbs chapter 3, and hopefully each day you have taken the time to read it. Now, last week we did Proverbs chapter 1, and I implored you each day to read the chapter. This week I didn't do so that much. Hopefully you took the time on your own to read it each night. I'm going to read you the last part because this is so important. And what I want you to do, I just want you to chill out right where you're at, relax for a second. In fact, even just close your eyes and take these words in. Starting at verse 11, it says, "My son," and thy son could be my son or my daughter, "do not despise the Lord's discipline and do not resent his rebuke, because the Lord disciplines those he loves as a father the son he delights in. Blessed are those who find wisdom, those who gain understanding." And that's why we're here. We're here to gain wisdom and understanding, God's wisdom and understanding. Verse 14 says, "For she is more profitable than silver and yields better returns than gold. She is more precious than rubies. Nothing you desire can compare with her. Long life is in her right hand, and her left hand are riches and honor. Her ways are pleasant ways, and all her paths are peace," which is what we so desire. Verse 18 says, "She is a tree of life to those who take hold of her. Those who hold her fast will be blessed. By wisdom the Lord laid the earth's foundation. By understanding he set the heavens in place. By his knowledge the deeps were divided and the clouds let drop the dew. My son, do not let wisdom and understanding out of your sight. Preserve sound judgment and discretion. They will be life for you, an ornament to grace your neck." Hold on to our heart to write them on the tablets, and we take everything in that God has put around us in this wonderful place that we live, and we worship our Creator. And through that, He brings us wisdom and peace and knowledge and understanding.